Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars over here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like to look at this 2001 Ford Mustang convertible. And this one is actually the Roush Stage 3 edition. And we'll check it out here. You can see it's looking pretty sharp in that zinc yellow. Really impressive. And you got the ground effects up front here with the integrated fog lamps. And even the Mustang here has some custom flame paint on it. Pretty cool. And this one's powered by the 4.6 liter single overhead cam V8, but in the Roush it is actually supercharged, as you can see, so it's putting out a considerable amount of horsepower. And yeah, it looks like new in there as well. Very nice. Take a look down the side here. It's got some nice chrome aftermarket rims there with some low profile tires, and it does have the slotted discs with the Roush calipers on there. Nice setup. And you got some badging here on the fender as well. And still has the factory hood. Very nice. And of course, the glass and everything looks like new, as you'd expect. And this one does have the ground effects with the integrated side exhaust there. Very cool. And this being a convertible, they've actually added this hard tonneau cover that gives it that speedster look. That always looks sharp. It also has the padded roll bar and a custom leather interior with the yellow accents. And it has the white face gauges. Have the 150 mile an hour speedometer on the left and the tach to the right. And then all your auxiliary gauges around it. And of course it's air conditioned and has the 6 CD changer there in the dash. Very nice. And it is a 5-speed as well, so that should make it pretty fun to drive. But I mean, it only has 27,000 original miles on it, so it looks just like new in there. We'll go ahead and take a look out back here. And you'll notice it has the slotted discs out back as well. Very sharp. And has this nice spoiler here on the deck lid. Definitely a sharp looking car, and you can see how that tonneau cover looks from the rear here with those dual humps. That that speedster look is pretty cool for sure. Take a look down this other side here. But I mean, it looks like new all the way around. Here, we'll go ahead and check out the specs on it. 2001 Roush Stage 3 convertible. 360 horsepower, it says. Got the limited slip rear end, and you guys can pause and read all the specs on here. But new, they said it retailed for about $57,000. So, I mean, for a car with only 27,000 miles on it, you're getting a pretty good deal there for sure.
All right, guys, I just thought you'd find that interesting. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.